Hey, good afternoon. Jerry Upchurch here from Atlanta, Georgia. Beautiful day in Atlanta. You can see the clear blue sky. I call this my California sky because that seems to be the way it is when I go out to California. It's like this all the time. But anyway, what I want to talk about today is fear. You know, we all have had fears of one kind or another. And the key to overcoming the fear is to do what you fear doing. It's been said that more people fear public speaking than they do fear death. And that's kind of strange, but public speaking is a pretty strange thing. But in order to overcome the fear of public speaking, what you need to do is get out and speak in public. Years ago, probably the late 70s and early 80s, there was a book written called Run to the Roar, Run to the Roar. And it was written by Tammy Faye Baker. Some of you may know her, but she hadn't been on the scene lately, but she wrote the book Run to the Roar. And she wrote that primarily because the roar of the lion's been named the king of the jungle. So the roar of the lion is what frightens off the prey. It frightens a lot of people. And because it's the king of the jungle, its roar is a ferocious act, a ferocious sound. And she wrote the book, Run to the Roar, meaning that when you hear the roar, you run toward that roar. And lots of times you just overcome your fears by facing the fear. If you're afraid of swimming, go out and swim. If you're afraid of diving off a diving board, dive off the diving board. You know, one of the things that Tom Watson, he was the CEO and founder of IBM, said that in order to win, you have to double your failure rate. Be willing to go out and fail at something in order to accomplish something great. Even years ago, Shakespeare wrote in one of his plays, Hamlet, I think, he said, take aim against a sea of troubles. Take aim against a sea of troubles. And by opposing them, by opposing your troubles, you will end them. You know, I added a lot to what he said there, but he said, take aim at your against your sea of trouble. And by opposing them, you end them. So that's what we have to do, is take aim. If we have a fear of network marketing, fear because somebody may talk against us, a fear because somebody may laugh at us, a fear because somebody may say, oh, you're doing that? That's a pyramid, isn't it? If you have a fear like that, just jump in and do your best at getting it going. Be sure you've got a great mentor to help you out. Make sure you're in a business that's successful, that people are having lots of success with. And by joining a team, a successful team, you will become successful if you just do the steps that are recommended by the team. So what I'd ask you to do is read the blog below. I'm going to be blogging on this. And if you have a fear, run to that fear, face the fear, and you will overcome it. And if you want some people to help you, mentor you and coach you and what you want to learn to do and learn to overcome your fears, to learn to do network marketing, to do affiliate marketing. If you don't even know what the difference in network marketing and affiliate marketing are, give me a call, give me a post, give me an email. I've got everything at the end of the blog, my contact information. But read the blog, give me some comments on the blog. What have you feared and face and overcome? Hey man, that's a great day in Atlanta, Georgia.